had some practice time.
Well, practice time probably came at a good time for Paul McClain and his team. And
here's Danny Briere with a shot. He scores!
Face-off draws in the defensive zone that have cost them here. They won the draw cleanly, but it was a heads-up play by Briere. Watch, the draw was won by Turris, but inside position by Briere, and this is one for Robert Leonard, but he just didn't find it through the legs immediately. Look at Gionta, ties up with the defenseman and sticks side. And as Elliot mentioned in the pregame for Leonard.
Starting lines are back on. Smith won the draw. Neal had his shot blocked. And the Canadians, Mike Weaver, gets a hold of the puck. Travis Mullen, Dale Weiss, looks to the middle, feeds Mullen, nice save by Leonard on a two-foot tip. MacArthur, Bobby Ryan, Carlson joins the rush, now he leads and he passed into some feet. Spezza shoots, he scores! Jason Spezza joined the rush right off the bench, and a pass that wasn't even intended for him came right to his stick, and it's a 1-1 game.
Number 19 come off the bench, and this is just a pass that wasn't even intended for him. And right down the slot with traffic in front, no chance at all for Carey Price. This is the first shot on goal against Price, and it's walking in for Jason Spezza, who now is on a three-game scoring streak. That pass to Clark MacArthur went off his stick.
Zubin at the big lineup, and he's checked, got the puck back. All this an adventure. Mechanic, side of the net. Driver got the puck. What a save by Leonard on Briere. Another shot. But Pekanic didn't get through. He's got the puck again. Side of the net. Briere missed the net. Missed Gallagher with a pass. And Hemsky gets the puck, but he gave it back. Brandon Prust with Gallagher. Eller's shot to the front of the net. Now comes in to help. Gallagher got wiped out in the corner by Chris Phillips. Mathot pins him. And the Senators have the puck. Carlson will step up and join this rush. Spezza couldn't get the puck to Hemsky. He almost got it anyway. Carlson is trapped. Here's a two-on-one chance. Thomas Van Anten. What a great save by Robin Leonard. He just robbed David Desharnais. In the corner. Centering pass went off a stick to the boards. In comes Markov. Mechanics. Pat Chiaretti to the front of the net. Panic on the backhand. Trying to get the puck. It's still loose and clear to the boards. Gridlock in front of the net. Good thing for Ottawa, that puck eluded P.K. Subban. Arthur with him heading to the net, couldn't get in the puck.
Well, Clark MacArthur, those two games off have really helped. He's flying out there.
Really got some jump.
He does.
Eric Carlson turned, made sure on the backhand. The puck just stopped for Kyle Turris. He shoots. Price had to make a great save. Dale Weiss on the back check, lost his stick, and now he's going on offense. Alex Galchenyuk for Weiss intercepted, and back the other way comes Hoffman to Chris Neal. He just let the puck go to Carlson, waits for some traffic, takes the shot, deflected. Price had to make a heck of a save. And he plays the puck to his partner, Weaver. Eller. Galchenyuk. Gallagher drives the net. That's where the shot went. The rebound thrown right back in front, working away at the side of the net. Eller and Gallagher. One went off the side of the net, one was stopped.
And like you mentioned, net drive has been really successful there. Look at the battle on in front. Leonard's trying to stay against his post. He almost loses his balance.
Senators break out through center. Jason Spezza into the middle of the ice. Some great strides. Here's Carlson with a shot. There's the best save of the game so far for Carey Price. Hasn't had to make many of them. That was a terrific.
The good parts of this game.
He can have the puck all night, but he's judged by how many he scores. Canadians, Dale Weiss, Brandon Prust shoots, stopped by Robin Leonard. As the puck, and now the power play is set up. McCulloch has gone to the front of the net. Hoffman on the other side to Carlson. Back for Mike Hoffman, quickly over to Hemsky. Side of the net, little push back to McCulloch, Hemsky again. Doesn't go to Spezza. The Hoffman, quick shot and a good save by Carey Price. And Max Pacioretty, he's got a few. Got David Desharnais headed for the net. Manic came up late. The pass missed him. Bouillon in deep. He's broken up by Colin Green. A turnover. Here's Manic. Stops and shoots, and Robin Leonard stopped him.
There, off great execution by McCarty. Just came right out to Markov, took it away.
Andrei Markov. There's PK, opens himself up, backhand pass, Pacioretty shot, and a nice save by Leonard. Just got his pad, and a pass back to the blue line, then Crust. Gallagher's with it. Eller on the outside to the blue line, Subban on the other side. Bouillot with a shot that was deflected up off the glass. Eller leaves the puck for Crust. He left it for Gallagher, sharp angle, stop there, and the rebound just about eluded Robin Leonard. Get some offense here from Brian Giotta out of the corner, but the Senators get the puck. Spezza has a chance to clear it, gave it back. From the blue line, Yamlin with a shot off a skate, and Leonard made the save after Mike Hoffman just about had that deflect off him into the net. Stop. And he just kept the puck in. Douglas Murray knocked it down and puts it out to center. Neal got there before Gallagher. McMurray stepped up, and now he's down on the ice and out of the play. Colin Greeny to the net, stopped by Price. There'll be a penalty on the play, and a puck's in the net.
Still discussing it.
But look where the goaltender is.
And is the net already off? You'd be the judge right there. Oh, he didn't even touch it, and I think the net was coming off. I don't think this one's going to last. We get a better chance there.
Net off can be reviewed.
Ooh, boy.
It was coming off its moorings. Is
very,
it actually
very
off?
Very close, isn't it?
Penalty has been called on Montreal number 81 for tripping. The puck entered the net after the Bulls get off the mooring. Therefore, there's no goal on the play.
It's a bit of a break there for Ottawa. You had four forwards and Carlson, who's now on about a 2-minute and 10-second shift.
Here's Zach Smith, breaks in, stopped by Price, scores on the rebound. A hang with him for Zach Smith, and he makes it 2-1 just after the power play failed.
But Erik Karlsson, this is a 2-minute and 10-second shift that ends with this goal. Look at the reaction of Price. He gambled early and he reacted, got a little bit off balance and couldn't control the rebound. Morton and Michelle Therrien on having the head up.
Here's another breakaway for Zach Smith, and he missed the net. Set up right off the faceoff. And Smith got in behind the defense, and Ottawa, really, with no business to be leading, could have had a two-goal lead. Milan McCall. Spezza is coming up behind him. A good defensive play by P.K. Subban. There's Spezza, got a loose puck centering. Hemsky scores! Aleš Hemsky with his first goal as an Ottawa Senator, and it's a 3-1 Ottawa lead.
Goes by Subban, and just a little bit too far and too late. A no-look pass by Spezza on the tape of Hemsky, and that's a perfectly placed shot. You could see Price thought he was going glove side, was ready to get the glove out there, and instead Hemsky goes back the other way.
Now 8 games since they've won in regulation. Douglas Murray couldn't hold the puck in against Chris Neal. Here's Colin Greeny. Stops up, hits the trailer. Zach Smith again, stopped by Price. The rebound is loose. Neal got a stick in the face. Turris to center, Clark MacArthur with a shoot-in. Bobby Ryan's after it. Gambling is back. Turris centering. MacArthur scores! Bobby Ryan took the hit and made the play. Turris set up Clark MacArthur. And this line that's been golden all season makes it 4-1.
And all Ryan does is make sure it continues on. And how about the pass by Turris? And the nightmare evening for Carey Price continues. These three of the four goals have been all like this. Quick plays from one in the slot, a one-timer by...
3-on-2 for Ottawa here. Chris Neal turns, takes the shot. Price makes the save. And the Canadians finally get back and get the puck. David K.R.A. Only Chris Neal could believe how much room he had when he turned in the corner. Smith gave the puck away. Bennett stopped by Leonard. Danny Briere and Thomas Plekanec shoots intentionally wide and gets the puck to the front of the net. Briere stopped by Leonard. Puck squirted loose. And Spezza was able to get it at the goal line. Back the other way. Here's Aleš Hemsky on a breakaway. Stopped by Carey Price. Zach Smith battling for the puck, Greening to Neal, can't get the puck out. Eller turns and fires, that was partially blocked, and then Leonard made a nice save off Travis Mullen.
Style in this game, has he, but he's been effective anyway.
Ryan Giotta off the wing with a shot, there's a rebound, score! Finally, Lars Eller
Leonard, as I mentioned, it hasn't been pretty all night, and this is another one you just got to have. He wasn't able to control the rebound, tried to squeeze under his arm, and this is another good example of stopping on the net. All Canadians, Galchenyuk cheating in.
Gianna threw the puck at the net. We've seen what's happened there before, and again, they couldn't hold on to it. Swing and a miss by Galchenyuk in front of the net. Subban to the front of the goal, they score, a tip-in. Brian Gionta.
All on Robin Leonard again. This is one you got to have. He doesn't even know where the puck is. He had a chance to smother it and get a whistle. Now he's down on his knees. Look at the panic in the front of the net. And that quick shot, Gionta with an excellent deflection.
Back to Subban, running out of time. Andrei Markov shoots, Leonard the save. Rebound loose to the boards. One last chance. Pete Carey, Subban passes off there, and he scores!
I think this is over. Now grabs it. A chance to clear there. Leonard down, gets knocked by Vanek. And he wasn't happy with that. Gets back up. And watch his reaction going backwards. That's a goal.
That's a goal.
We got ourselves a tie game. Unbelievable.
Packing zone. Pacioretty off the bench to join him. Bouillon coming up. The puck goes to the net. Leonard stopped it. Is it loose? Pacioretty. There's a loose puck. Bouillon scores!
Once again, rebound control. Real problem for Leonard. He thinks he has it. He doesn't make any attempt to get his glove down on it, but it is open on his pad. And credit the Canadians for not stopping.